Yeah, and played centre half. One of the games that I took in last year to go and see him, he played at centre half in a 4-2-3-1. So now he's got a big future here, Emery. It's just been curtailed a little bit from the summer. You know, when he was trying to gain his fitness and he was injured, he had an ankle issue that made him miss training. He was in and out. But he's a player that prefers that. He's got great athleticism, and you see his presence on the pitch yesterday. He's an outstanding footballer. And again, he's a very, very young player, just acclimatising to the game here. But his favourite position is more a defensive play, you know, even though I've played him in an attacking role, because I think that's something that he can do more of. But he's certainly a player, if you asked him his profile, he likes to be in that sitting role where he can play and dictate the game as well as be physical in the challenge and in the duel.